this is the starting lineup today. Well, three at the back, that's the first thing that catches the eye. What about the rest of the team?
Well, it looks to be a 3-4-3. You certainly don't see it that often. And when it works, it can catch the opposition off guard, really. It can be a really awkward shape to contend with.
Here's the lineup. Well, often when we look at these three at the back formations, it's designed to get two strikers in with five in midfield, but it's even more enterprising, this.
It is. You've got your two wing-backs who will be bombing up and down, trying to provide the width, and those two lads wide up top will play fairly narrow, I think.
Referee is Conor O'Dowd. Second match, match day two, in the group stage of this competition.
Yeah, already we've seen some fireworks in this competition, and maybe a few more to come.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Pablo Quattrocchi. I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. Going to be the goalkeeper's, quite straightforwardly, quite simply. He can pick the ball up. Quattrocchi. That's a useful ball in. And his cross was well away from those trying to get there and turn it into a chance. His throw here. Well, they've got the ball there and they want to restart the game. You can understand that with the throw on it goes. Pablo Quattrocchi. Well, that's good support as they build this attack. Lost his marker there cleverly. Throw in here. Well, they're in a good position here. The shot's hit the post. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Yeah, he's got the ball back. Coming in now, and he's in there with a header, and it's in off the bar. hit it. I think he might have been worried that it would go over the bar, but it was below the bar, certainly off the bottom of the bar and in.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether he actually meant to hit it that high up, but he doesn't care now. He's loving that goal.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Nice bit of interplay between these two.
This might be it!
It's a poor shot, really, in the circumstances. Pass.
Shots on here. Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. And he'll have enjoyed that. Don't think he scored many better. The composure to place it to the left.
Another angle on it here. Widen the margin here to 2-0. The ball's taken from them, they've lost it now. They've coped with it well defensively. Put it out, it's gone out for a corner. Can we have another look at the goal? Yes.
Well, he's got a fair bit to do from that distance, but he's placed it really well to the keeper's right.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Now for the pass, working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. He could lay it off to the supporting player. It's a decent cross. Defender blocks the cross. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Good work by the goalkeeper. Going to do here. Terrific stop. And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is 2-0. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Here we go into the second half of this second match in the group stage.
Looking forward to it. It was quite a closely run affair, so I wonder if that will continue in this second half.
Fine cross. And it's a heading chance now. He wasn't fazed by facing a player who's already got the better of him in this game.
Well, he's got his defenders out of jail there because they allowed the striker to run free.
He's had to tackle there to concede the corner. Tries to punch it away. Played into the middle. Oh, that's the goalkeeper's ball. 10 times out of 10. Part of the game, the use of the substitutes, very important part of the tactics too. We've got a change. Referee's pointed straight to the spot. Penalty given. Well, sometimes we talk about the double whammy, but it's a single whammy here. It's just a penalty.
Yeah, the player concerned looked a little relieved. I think he thought he was going to see yellow there.
And it's going to be a substitution now for this team. Points for a corner. Oh, he's going to pay the penalty for this, but the goalkeeper's done well.
No, he's a master at that. He fills the goal, doesn't he?
He's made the save. Be a throw and a sharp restart. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game. He's got him out of a tight area with that back heel. Lost possession here.
Gonna try it.
Excellent blocking there. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Well, there are other options from the bench. Well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Well, that'll be a throw. Went up straight away, referee blew offside. Cross, and he's up for the header.
I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark.
Well, you're looking at a group of very confident fans. They believe their team are going to come away with the win here, and I don't think we're going to disagree with them, are we, Alan?
Well, I don't think we are, and they're going through the repertoire, all their favourite songs. They can see the final whistle approaching quickly.
Attacking play, good skill with the ball to beat a man. It's safe to play it back to the goalkeeper, he's good with his feet. Good take by the goalkeeper, but no pressure on him. And there we are, the final whistle is gone here. The referee's called a halt at 2-0. He's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Good performance from him, and I think that was probably the difference between the two teams.
coming in now. And he's in there with a header. And it's in, off the bar.
Keeps it going.
That's a good idea with the pass.
Shots on here.
Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal.